Adjacent to the perimeter wall of Moltrasio's Villa Passaracqua is the Church of Sant'Agata. You get to it down Viale dei Cipressi. The Church of Sant'Agata is a fine example of a Romanesque building with a 13th century Lombard-style bell tower. It has mullioned windows with one or two lights and rows of small ornamental arches. The interior is decorated with 14th century frescoes. In the 1600s, the church was used as a lazaretto when Lombardy was hit by the plague and Moltrasio's population was decimated.